reached out, but her efforts failed. With faith so persistent, determined, she must touch Jesus. Her friend said, just give up, for after 12 years of heartaches and failures, disappointments and fears, accept your condition with a multitude, he will not see us. Rejoicing as she looks down the lane, she sees someone coming, they're calling his name. Son of David, Messiah, she heard someone call him the healer.